When the tide is high, it's Jimmy Chung that time.